Everyone, I'm back with another video. So today I need to clean up the yard. Now I really wanted to do this anyways, so this was going to be filmed later in the week only because there's been some recent video requests that just appeared and I wanted to get to those. But last night we had a complaint from the lovely neighbor next door with the dog that always barks and goes crazy all the time. She's always screaming in the background. She accused one of the kids on Saturday night throwing bones on her side of the fence, and her dogs got a hold of it. So now I need to clean up the yard. Yeah, so me personally, you know, I'm not one to complain or bitch about neighbors or even confront them over stuff that I just don't like seeing or hearing them do. I stay to myself. If there's a problem that arises, I stay in the house. If there's noise, music, whatever, I stay in the house, I find something else to do, or I just don't film on those days when they're having their parties, they have their music, you know, whatever is going on. I just stay inside. I'd rather not film on those days or even outside, because, you know, that's the last thing you want, is to have problems with your neighbors. So, you know, I watch that show, Fear Thy Neighbor. I love ID Discovery. You know, I'm a Scorpio moon, so I love those mystery, you know, crime shows and stuff. I don't know, it's intriguing. I don't know, I love the mystery of it all, and, you know, just, yeah. So I watch that show all the time. So yeah, I just don't want those problems with my neighbors. So, you know, everyone here tends to just stay to themselves for the most part. No one really does anything or says anything about what everyone else is doing. But I feel like she's full of shit, and she's pissed that the party went on until 1 in the morning. And she wasn't too happy about it, so let's just make up a fabricated bullshit lie so we can prevent parties. Well, guess what? We have 10 family members within the next 4 months that has birthdays. So guess what? Lots of parties coming up, so she's not going to be too happy with us, but I really don't give a shit at this point. So in order to smooth things over and make her happy, let's clean up the yard. So you guys get what you want. You get a video request that you love and you enjoy, and I get to relax a little bit more knowing that she's happy and everything just blows over, and yeah, so everyone gets what they want at this point. So yeah, let's head outside. I'm just gonna pick up the yard. I do have bins if there's trash or whatever. I'm gonna throw it in the bin, see what I can do at this point, and then I guess go from there. So let's head outside. Thank you.